My name is Joe, and I stopped playing handball in high school.
My name is Fatima, and I quit my swimming team when I was 16.
My name is Alice, and I stopped playing football when I was 10.
When I was a kid, I had problems in gym class at school. I was always the last one to be picked for teams. My teacher thought I was too feminine and weak. I really wanted to do sports. My high school had a really good handball team. I signed up for a training and I got in.
I was encouraged to swim at the age of 8 by my school coach. I swam for the school team and club for years. At that moment, we lived in a neighborhood where mostly Muslim people lived. And when I was 15, we moved to another neighborhood. I had to change my school and my club because of the distance. But I was really happy to continue swimming, and we were equal while doing sports. And it doesn't really matter where you come from or what you believe in. You just play and have fun.
Playing football was my favorite activity. I convinced my parents and signed up for the sport club in our neighborhood. I joined a mixed team. There was no team for girls only. I was so excited before the first time. Couldn't sleep at night. I even believed that I could become a professional player one day.
I was really good at playing handball. No one bullied me as I had feared. But during the game season, the coach didn't let me play at all. I confronted him. Am I not good enough? He said I was not as tough as the other guys. I felt this was not my team anymore. I left.
All went well for a year in my new swimming club. Then a group of boys joined the team, and they were openly saying that they found me and my family dangerous. They said, "You should go back to where you came from." And I replied that this is my country too. Although I loved swimming so much, I couldn't stand it anymore. So I quit the club.
One day, during training, the coach took me from the midfield to the goal. I got very angry. I thought I was good in midfield. While I was shouting to the coach that I wanted to stay in the midfield, one of the boys said, "You are just a girl. It's best if you stay in the goal." And others joined him, and they said, "Girls don't play football. Go play with your dolls at home." And I said to myself, "Today is my last day here."